Hi everyone, this is Laura London from lauralondonfitness.com, where I help busy women get hot and healthy from the inside out at any age. Today I have a great workout for you. I'm really excited. This is the 100 Squat Challenge 2.0. That's right, I am back with another 100 Squat Challenge just for you. All you're gonna need is some energy and your body weight. That's it, so let's get squatting. Okay everyone, are you ready for the 100 Squat Challenge 2.0? We're gonna be doing 5 different squats and we're gonna be doing each one of them 20 times. I wanna make sure you've warmed up. Go warm up for 3 to 5 minutes before you get started. All right, our first squat is a squat with a step back. I'm gonna show you what it looks like and then we're gonna do them. So it's a squat and step back. Squat, step back. Ready? Let's get your squat on. Here we go for 20. Squat, step back. Squat, step back. Squat, step back. That's 3, count them with me. 4, you got it. 5, ooh, you're gonna feel them. 6, 7, step it back. Oops, I'm touching the wall unit. 8, squat. 9, 10, halfway there, come on. 10, whoops, I forgot to squat. 9, 8, squat it down. 7, 6, ooh, don't stop, come on. 5, 4, you got it. 3, bam. 2, last one here. And 1. Let's squat it. That was great. Those were our squats with a step back. The next squat is going to be a wide squat on the diagonal. Let me show you what it looks like. We're squatting and then we're stepping forward. I want you to feel that inner thigh. It's a squat and step forward. Okay, the next squat is a squat on the diagonal. This is what it looks like. We're gonna squat down, we're gonna step forward on the diagonal. I want you guys to feel your inner thighs. Come back, squat to the front on a diagonal. That's it. Are you guys ready? We've got 20 of these, let's do it. We're gonna squat down, step forward, boom, squat, and forward. That's it, you got it. This is 3. Really feel it in that inner thigh. 4, great. 5, don't forget that little squat in the middle. 6, 7, you know I'm a bad counter. 8, 9, keep it going. 10, squat it. 11, good. 12, I feel like a monster. 13, stepping like this. 14, yes, 5 more. 15, 16, 17, great. 18, you're feeling that, I know. 19, bam, last one here. 20, beautiful. Okay. Our next one is gonna be a double bounce squat. I'm gonna make sure you guys can see me in the camera. All right, what it looks like. We're gonna go down, we're gonna squat, we're gonna do a double bounce and come up. Just follow along with me. Sometimes I know I get confused, you guys. Here we go, 420, double bounce squat. Down here, 1, 2, come back up. 1, 2, come back up. 3, you got it. 4, I can hear you tapping at home. 5, I like to touch the floor. 6, keep it going. 7, 8, 9, come on. 10, get those feet off the ground. 11, if you can only do a little hop, that's fine. 12, as long as you're trying. 13, You got it. 14. Five more. Come on. One. Two. Good. Three. Four. Last one. And five. Boom. Boom. Awesome. We did it. Now we're moving on to our crisscross squat. It's a squat with a crisscross. My heart rate's up, which is good. I hope yours is too. We're gonna squat down, and we're gonna do a crisscross with our feet. So watch, squat, crisscross. Squat, crisscross. Gotta get into that rhythm. Okay, here we go for 20. Let's do it. Squat, crisscross. Squat, crisscross. Squat, three, four, five, I'm very uncoordinated, six, seven, crisscross, eight, crisscross, nine, 10, you got it, 11, 19, woo, and let's do one more, 20, all right, that was really, really good, awesome. Now we're moving on to the next squat. Okay, everyone, you're doing a great job. Take a break, catch your breath whenever you need to. You can stop the video and then move on. We've got 20 more squats left in this 100 Squat Challenge 2.0. We're staying low. It's a low squat with a side kick. This is what it looks like. We're going down, we're staying down. We're just kicking to the side, all right? You ready to do it with me? Come on down, squat down, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, hi-ya, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, come on, 17, 18, 19, 20. Woo! You did it. You just finished the 100 Squat Challenge 2.0. You did awesome. If you're brave enough, you can go back and do it two or three more times. You can do the squat challenge anywhere. So if you like this video, please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and share it with your friends so they can do the 100 Squat Challenge 2.0 also. And also make sure to do the original 100 Squat Challenge. I'll put that link somewhere here in the video for you guys. I love you. You guys did a great job. Keep up the good work. Don't ever stop. And I will see you next week for next week's video. Bye-bye.